Have you seen this alternative death scene of Voldemort? He dies like a normal human and shows he was never anything but an evil man. This closely resembles the book death, where it is described as, Tom Riddle hit the floor with a mundane finality, his body feeble and shrunken. Harry stood with two wands in his hands, staring down at his enemy's shell.